I didn't need to worry about it. But you don't know until you try.
Let's slot these up for someone to get. If it's not a situation where it's two tracks, it's nice to have both.
Okay.
So,
I got 30.
Yeah, so the easy way to do is, since it's facing point, is switch it on your way back. So, drop the 15 here.
Okay.
Go ahead and just talk about what you do.
Yeah.
Basically, I want them to physically close.
Yeah. Okay, and that's
really good.
Then
I'll be right back, ask you, or you can sit there.
Yeah.
I
John, I'm gonna need to sneak in here and get this box car out. That's it, yes.
talking to him.
Second set. Okay, we'll talk to him.
All the stuff is on it.
That would be 20 on the other side.
So, 5 of those empties, so 2 of the 15 or so would fill that out.
And then,
Thank you. helpful tip, Jeff?
Yes.
If you're going to have somebody work this area?
Yes.
Don't use the Alco, it doesn't fit under the tip.
Oh, really? Well, he wouldn't run it anyway.
You want to turn, and you can put it on the subtractor.
What about cars that are going to Hibbing from this track?